Hello everyone and welcome back to the City Witch series. Today we've got a couple of things on our plate. I want to check out the missing bundle, but also we've got some starfruit to deal with, so I'll probably do that first. Just wanted to collect the coffee, I didn't want to open the jukebox, let's put that away. Oh, and we got some strawberries too. Looking at the days we've got left, this is probably going to be our last one of the season, since we've got only 3 days left, but hey, I think we've had our fair share of strawberries this year, given all those prismatic shards we spent last time. And also just need to make sure we do some things to wrap up the season as well. I was just running down here to make sure nothing else was ready. And what have we got in our mailbox? Got the pumpkin soup recipe from Robin. I definitely need to get some cooking done at some point, but today is probably not that day. Let's head straight over to the island. Let's deal with our starfruit. I think I've got some taro fruit ready. Yes, I do. We've got a lot of things ready going on here. Okay, so now that... Oh no, I forgot the Wii. I know I forgot something. Well, at least we can get the first thing done with the frog. I realised I tried to prepare by coming with the seeds for the garlic and the melons, but then I forgot to do the wheat unless I planted it and just harvested it. I don't know. Probably not, right? I don't know. Hi, Froggy. Can you come and have a look at the melons, please? Hopefully you're enjoying those. You just want to see them. You don't want to bite them. Okay. Got your memories back. Can I have my walnuts, please? Thank you very much. And there we go. We've got 20, so now we can make the obelisk. Hi, birdie. These are for you. I would love a warp tower, please. I feel like I spend the most teleport calls going between here and the farm, so at least half of the issue is now solved. Right, let's go ahead and replant all of our starfruit. No, I picked up one of the garlic, I didn't mean to do that. Oh well, I'll live. He's still got 4 other garlics to look at. Yay, we're getting walnuts from harvesting! I don't know how many of those I've got so far, but I can't imagine it's all of them yet. I was trying to do the method where I walk along with the seeds, but because I've got the speed boost on, I think it's missing some of the squares, so I'm just going to go back to the old way of, hey, another walnut doing this. I wonder if I've got, have I got my speed grow here? There we go, another walnut. If I don't, I'm going to, oh no, I do. It's fine. I realise I've obviously got these sprinklers down here, so I can fill all those out now as well. Assuming I have enough seeds, which I think I have more than enough. 4 walnuts, can we get one more? I've got all the taro root to harvest as well if I don't get it from the starfruit. I could probably do with picking up all the melons and stuff too. I don't really need those to have those kinds of crops on it anymore. There we go, 5th walnut. So we've got all of the ones from harvesting now, I think. I think it's only 5. I could be wrong. Correct me if I'm wrong. Maybe we'll find out from harvesting more crops anyway. Right, before I forget, I'm going to put my speed grow in my hotbar there because I'm noticing there is definitely a few squares that I missed before. Let's fill out this whole sprinkler. I know I've got pineapple seeds here, but I don't really need this many of them at the moment. Actually, what I'm going to do is leave the taro there, because if I end up with island ingredients and I get the taro version, then I've already got some growing, because it's obviously only harvesting them. I don't have to worry about if I've planted them or not then. And yes, once again, I forgot to turn on animation cancelling. It's fixed now. Everything's fine. Get all that speed grow down first. I'm only interested in the speedy starfruit. And not forget to speed grow this entire sprinkler as well. Can I use that spot? I probably should, right? I mean, it's only one more. I think we're all covered. Chipping off the gold ones. I'm gonna ship the blueberries and stuff. I'll keep the garlic for now. And some of this can just kind of live here. Let's go and check to see if we can open Mr. Key's room yet. I'm hoping we can now. I'm hoping that kind of got us over the edge with the amount of walnuts. Go on, coconut. Thank you very much. Yay! We're in. Well, well, well. Look who's made it to my secret walnut room. I'm truly impressed. Even though you only needed a fraction of the walnuts to gain full access to the island, you decided to push yourself further. Your desire to enter the secret door was so strong that you went above and beyond to get inside. That drive is what sets you apart, kid. You have a very special energy. That being said, you weren't under the impression that the challenge ended here, were you? No, hahaha. In fact, the challenge has just begun. I need them key gems. On your left, you'll find a board with some very interesting opportunities. These challenges, which I've designed just for you, will push you to your very limit. However, if you can successfully conquer my challenges, you earn an exclusive currency I call them key gems. Just don't put them in your mouth, kid. They're highly radioactive. I wasn't planning to anyway. You can use the machine on your right to trade these key gems for a rare and powerful reward. Sounds interesting, doesn't it? Yes, I have a feeling someone like you will enjoy this very much. I like a challenge. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have important business to tend to. Like staring at your screen all day? Right, what have you got for us this week? Extended family? Absolutely not. Danger in the deep. Okay, I will... Oh no, we've only got 4 days to do it. We're doing it. I've decided. We're doing it. But first, I am going to try and raid the entire island of its coconuts. See if we can get any more walnuts from these as well. There's one, even if it is only one. And there's another, because I got the note in the last episode and then just never got around to getting it. I see another coconut over here. Come on, give me a coconut, preferably a golden one. Okay, that's a normal one. I'll take it. there any over here? Oh, there's one there. No golden one, though. Let's see if we can get the walnut from over here. No. Either we've got it or we can't get it yet. That's fine. No problem. I'm going to have a look over here if there's a panning spot. Please, I'm hoping. Any panning spots over here? Any at all? I don't think so. I think I just heard one. There it is. Well, maybe it's today's not the day I get the lucky ring, but that's okay. Since I'm going to be spending probably the rest of the days in the mines, I'm probably going to make sure I head over to the city today. I can't miss a week of gifting. First, I'm going to drop off all this star fruit. I don't need to carry all this around. I see that my jelly's ready, but I'm going to deal with it when I get home, I think. I think all my star fruit is actually in the other shed, but that's okay. I'll figure it out when I get home. I'm trying to make sure I leave anything behind here I don't really need. And then any other gifts, I think I'm just going to forage on the way. Maybe I'll just pick up this daffodil. I just basically need something for Sadie, who doesn't like cheese. I mean, we've got a parsnip and a potato. And the nice thing about picking them up on my way as well is that they're always coming out as iridium quality because of my foraging skill. There's cow. Have some cheese. Enjoy. I haven't given Emma a call in a while. It's hard to keep up with friends when I'm working so often. Who? Wait, what? Wait, is there another NPC with that name? That just really, like, threw me off. I think I've gone the wrong way. Damn, it really did throw me off. This is the way. I was going the right way. What am I doing? What? I'm so confused. There's Selena. We haven't seen her in a while. Do you like cheese? Enjoy. The elevator's been out of order for as long as I've been here, I think. My personal theory is that there never was an elevator. It's just a hole in the wall. Let's have a look if... Oh, there's Buddy. Would you like some cheese? Enjoy. Do you think of me any differently than you did when we first met? Not really. I mean, you're the pharmacy dude. You are an old friend of mine, but I'm just re-getting to know you. There's Gwen. Gwen, would you like some cherries? Enjoy. I'm just cooking, want some? Thank you for the autumn's bounty, Gwen. That was very kind of you. Oh my god. Wait, have I just found a thing? I feel like I'm just getting unlimited food here. Okay, I'm gonna stop doing that. I just got loads of dishes. That's so funny. I could probably just get as many as I want. Oh no, she's leaving now. I did another job application today. How was your day? Oh, is the nightclub not going very well? I just wanted to come and say hello and give you some cherries. Well, I know it's not- Oh, this is my own house. Of course I can't- Wait, there's a bed in here now? Oh, it doesn't work. I can't move it. How long has this been a thing? Am I dumb? Well, I mean, things have changed. Someone put a bed in my apartment and a fireplace. That's kind of nice, but I can't sleep in the bed, which is big sad. Let's see if we can go find Sadie and David. I mean, I know where to find David. That's pretty obvious. Just praying Sadie's going to be at the Sanctuary Cafe. Hopefully she likes daffodils. All I know is she hates cheese. I don't think she's even here. Okay, well, this is for you. Oh, wait, that's Cal. Oopsie. David's in the kitchen. I'm not mixing people up. I knew them before, I swear. Enjoy. What are your hobbies? My hobbies damn, she's really trying to think of normal people hobbies. Gardening, yes. My hobby is gardening. What about you? Me? I don't really have any. Oh, does watching TV count? I mean, sure, it can. A lot of people are very much into their TV shows. Like, there's nothing wrong with that at all. Well, semi-successful gifting. Let's go home. So many monsters today. Wouldn't it be a shame if I smashed them? I love this hammer. I do want to try and get home before I pass out though, so maybe we just actually teleport. Because I do need to handle the jelly. Let's go into the shed. So if we do a bunch of strawberry jelly, I think I need to move the star fruit into the other shed. I think the wine stuff belongs in there. And of course, can't forget the one outside. And I think I'll keep the farmer's lunch. Do I keep the survival burger? I probably should, shouldn't I? I'll sell the autumn's bounty though. I don't need the extra defense when I'm foraging. Gwen cooked these for me. She's clearly been doing a lot of cooking. She did all of these in one go. Very impressive. Oh, I didn't find Kristoff. How could I forget Kristoff? Well, I'm not going to find him now. I can never find him at night. I'm just going to sell his emerald. And how much gold do we get today? Nearly 100 grand. We need that. We need that for all the things. Especially with the new season around the corner. And it's Pierre's birthday today. We should probably handle that first. Ooh, and we've got Gus's famous omelette to sort out too. I need to go check on the coop and see if I've got enough eggs yet. Thank you for the iron, Clint. Very kind. I will always take some iron. And for danger in the deep, I could probably do with bringing... I mean, it's a bad luck day, which is kind of not ideal, but I'll bring the spicy eel anyway. I'll also bring the energy tonics, because we're probably going to need them. I'm not going to staircase down there. That is the one thing. But I think between all the things in my hotbar, I've got enough food. I will leave my cinder shards here because I don't want to lose them. I mean, I suppose even if I've got the eggs and stuff, I can't go into Gus's yet anyway. Actually, I think I've already donated them, haven't I? Haha, just enough. Thank you for the 3 grand. Who knows what I'm going to give Pierre for his birthday? Do I have any very obvious options? I mean, he likes cauliflower. I could do the look up anything on him. I think I have to do it up close. It doesn't seem to be working from this menu anyway. That's fine. Maybe I don't have look up anything installed on here. I know he likes sashimi, right? Maybe I could just do some sashimi. Do I have any trash fish? I use a ghost fish. Why not? Because I'm pretty sure that is a loved gift. I think we can definitely make time for Mr. Pierre. Especially if I think, like, would it max his friendship? I don't know. Well, there's one way to find out, isn't there? We have got an hour and a half to go, though, so I wonder if I can give any gift out to anyone else that might be outside. Have some cheese. Try not to draw attention to the fact that I am opening all of the trash cans. Nobody perceive. You can have a daffodil. And now it's 9 a.m, so I can go in. Oh, cutscene. Gus, I have just the thing for you. I'm all ears. It's a bundle of locally sourced organic heirloom veggies. These are hand-picked and sorted to ensure only the very finest quality and taste. This is a once-in-a-lifetime kind of offer. That sounds pretty good. I could use some quality veggies for the saloon. How much does it cost? Only... What was that? I thought for a moment there I heard 25,000 gold. That's right. It really is a bargain, isn't it? Pierre, are you crazy? There's no way I could afford that. I'd have to sell the saloon. Off he goes. I overheard the price. That's outrageous. You should be ashamed. On his birthday as well. Wait, how about 10,000 gold then? No way. Yikes, Pierre. Massive yikes. It's a disaster, Willow. I thought this was a surefire business strategy. But it turns out no one is willing to buy vegetables at 10 times price markup, even if I put the little organic sticker on them. Don't be gross. You should be less greedy. Hey, I'm not forcing anyone to buy it. If they don't like the price, they can move on. Yeah, well, now you're not going to make any profit. But I guess you have a point. If I make all my customers angry, then pretty soon I won't have any customers at all. By the way, Willow, you look like you could really use a veggie dinner tonight. What do you say? Do you want to buy these back for the low, low price of 2,501? Absolutely not. You can give them back for free, but you probably won't do that. But it is your birthday, so I won't be too mean. Have some sashimi. Oh, I thought it was a loved gift. Never mind. It's because he asked for it. That's why I thought that. Abigail, do you want a daffodil? Please don't eat it. You brought Brian a present? Thanks. Okay, she's not going to eat it. Everything is fine. To the mines! If I see anyone along the way, I'll give them a daffodil. Probably not Linus. I don't think he likes these, does he? Robin can have one instead. Here you go. Alright, we have 3 days to get down to the bottom of these mines. Can we do it? I've got some bombs to help me. I don't know why I tried the elevator. That is not the way. And I'm going to eat some spicy eel first. We've got 6 triple shots. Hopefully that's enough to last us. Luckily, this ham is pretty good. There's a boss stack slime. What have you dropped me? A pressure nozzle? I'll take that. That'll be good for some sprinklers. I think I've kind of used up all the space I can for sprinklers though at the moment, so maybe not, I don't know. All I know is that these are usually worth doing. An iridium band? I'll take that, even if I just end up selling it. Right, we're on level 5. Oh, ladder straight away, I'm going for it. Prismatic shard! This is a very good luck day, even though it's not actually a good luck day. Maybe my luck is gonna turn from here on out, who knows. At the moment, I just need to focus on getting to the bottom. Straight to the end of this one for a freebie. Let's go. There's another freebie down there. Oh my god, I'm stuck on everything. Oh no, the squids. I hate these things. But I think my luck's run out because now I can't find a single ladder. There it is. That took nearly all of the rocks. Freebie, let's go. This is where I'm going to need to eat. Luckily, the iridium quality salmon berries are actually pretty decent at healing. Oh no. This is why I hate the squids. I need to get off these squid floors ASAP. I'm going to end up hating some of the other ones a lot more though, aren't I? No! Well, at least we got down to 15 first. It's fine. We've got enough time in the day, I think, to eat some food and try again. Let's see what time we are. Oh, we're at the top of the mines. Everything's fine. What have we lost? Hopefully nothing important. 2 items. Bug meats and all of my salmon berries. I'm going to buy those back. I need my berries. That's okay, though. I'll just eat some cheese and we'll be all right. Maybe a bit of cheese, a bit of energy tonic. And then I'll get my salmon berries back. No, I clicked the wrong thing. Okay, well, no salmon berries for us. I can't believe I just bought back all those bug meats. No. I feel like a lot of people would reset the day at this point, but I'm not going to do that. I live with my mistakes. It's fine. Life goes on. I mean, it is a bad luck day, but I've only got a few days to do this, so I do need to be here. I very least, I feel like I need to get to 40 today. Wow, come on. These things must be almost dead soon. I completely forgot I've also got the heal spell and the mining spell. We can use that to... Oh, no. Don't want to deal with the spiral floor. I'm so glad that was close by. Are we good for everything? Yes, we are. I mean, I could also use the descend spell. I don't want to do that unless I really have to, though. I want to see how far I can get myself. Freebie! Not going to skip out on all this fiber, though. It does take 2 hits for me to get through these rocks, so that's a little unfortunate. I'm probably going to run out of mana very quickly. Let's do a bomb to save some mana real quick. I just used the wrong spell and I'm down here now. Okay. Well, it's midnight. I should be able to get to floor 40 today. There it is. There's a freebie. And here we go. Right, 45. Can we do it? We should be able to. Oh my god, it's so dark. I hate it. I just don't like the dark. I do hear those things though. No, I'm not gonna go down there if I can help it. Maybe I have to. Yes, I do. Okay. A whole gold bar. I can't leave that behind. Well, I know I needed coal at some point, so this is one way to get a load of it. 2 birds, 1 stone. 45 should be doable, considering the ladder is right there. I don't think I'm going to get any like further elevator-wise, so I'm probably just going to pass out at the top where no mishaps can happen. And there's the pass out. Hey, level 45, so we got like more than a third of the way in. I'm happy with that, I'll take it, even if I did die and accidentally retrieve my bug me and not my salmon berries. Big sad. It's fine. It's also Emily's birthday today. I was going to go straight over, but I don't really want to miss a birthday, so we'll do that first. Oh my god, thank you for a fridge. I'm going to have to chuck it on the floor. I don't know how you fit that in my mailbox, but it's fine. I won't question it. I mean, at least we've got a prismatic shard to replace one of the mistake ones from last time. But we did get a mini shipping bin from Pierre, so I will take that. I'm probably going to put it... I don't know where I'm going to put it, actually. Thank you for the bug meat, Marlon. I didn't really want it. Linus found me again. He's probably like, what the hell is Willow doing? And we've also got a fried calamari from Linus, which is very kind. Maybe he felt sorry for me after everything yesterday. She says, immediately selling it. Pick up our last green beans. They can go away. I'm selling the bug meat because I don't want to look at it. And the mini shipping bin, I'm going to go ahead and put like... I don't know where to put it. I kind of want to put it somewhere around here. I feel like it doesn't really save any time though. I don't know. Maybe up here? I don't know why I'd have it there, but it's a decoration for now. I was just about to try and put the fridge in my fridge. That's probably not a good idea. I do want to put the squidding in there though. And the other fridge is going to have to go like down here. I'm trying to accumulate cups of coffee from the espresso machine so I can just make a bunch of triple shots. At the moment, I can only make one. Let's give an aquamarine to Emily this time. Hopefully I can get into... Wait, how are we even doing with her friendship? If I'm less than 2 hearts, I'm going to be upset. I'm not. Okay, we're on 4.5. Hopefully this will help. Unless... Did I have any rabbit's feet? If I've got rabbit's feet, I'll probably do that. They're only basic quality. Okay, I'm going to save them for something else then. If I had one that was better than basic quality, I would have gone for it, but I don't, so. I need to redo this star fruit as well. So 9 days from the 25th is going to be the 6th of summer. There we go, my list now up to date. Apparently I wanted more pigs as well. Maybe we can handle that on our way back. Actually, no, we need to go straight up to the mines. I need to focus on that quest. Come on, 10 more minutes. Let me in. You can let me in 10 minutes early, surely. Oh, there we go. Oh, we've got this cutscene with Haley. I just can't get the jar open. Oh, it's you. Willow, right? Say, you're pretty strong, aren't you? Sure. Great, then you shouldn't have any problem opening this jar for me. I love how she just decides I'm going to do it. See, I got it open, but that look is me trying not to accidentally, you know, crush the jar in my hands. Hey, you did it. You're stronger than you look. Bit rude. Thanks. Happy birthday, Emily. Have an aquamarine. I like making my own clothes, but it's not easy to get cloth, I agree. And it's such a long trip to the city. Yes, it is. Well, back to the mines. At least I can take the minecart from here. Saves a little bit of time. I probably could have done that the day before as well. I don't know why I didn't. I forget it's there. All right, let's try again. There's a spicy eel. There's a triple shot. We're going in on level 45, and I've already used my hammer thing, so that's not ideal. At least using the clear debris spell, I can smash down rocks. Oh no, I don't need. Really could do without the swarm right now. I can smash down rocks without leaving an area, so I don't have to aggro a load of monsters. This time I didn't find anything though, and hey, at least I get bits of wood in here actually, thinking about it. Purple mushroom, I need that. There's another one down there, I need it. Oh, I just used descend again. I don't mean to do that. I keep meaning to like change my, use the speed up spell, but oh my god, I'm getting all my spells mixed up. Ah! I also completely forgot that you end up with a silly amount of void essence in here from the spiders. Hopefully I can avoid some of them. There's barely any rocks in here, come on, give me a ladder. Oh, there it is, let's go. I should have brought ginger, I forgot. That's okay, we're avoiding this one. Go, go, go! I need a minute to eat. I'll use an energy tonic this time. Just get me off these green levels, I don't like them. Take an emerald. And I should be able to make a fair amount more bombs now. Alright, 7. I mean, that's something. Not that I have much chance to make use of them. I feel like I can't, like, even stop for a second to put one down. Maybe it's just these floors. Once I get out of these, I might be alright. This is more like it. This is a bit more manageable. Not that there was a ladder under any of them. Alright, let's have the purple mushroom. Damn it, I got nausea. Oh, the ladder's up there. Okay. I think I need to wait out this nausea. Does this work? Oh no, I don't need to wait out because I can just use my spell to heal. Everything is fine. Oh no, has he reset that timer? He has. I need to just kill it so I can just have a minute. There we go, even though it did reset the nausea again. But it's fine because we will heal. Floor 70. Okay, I'm going to wait out this nausea. Do I wait it out or do I just go on? Am I going to regret this? Screw it. Skulls. Okay, that's not ideal. I think I'm regretting this. I do have a first piece of radioactive ore though. Not that I can fit it in my inventory. Oh my god, sap. Sap can go away. See a freebie ladder over there. It's all fun and games until there's loads of skulls. Phew. Alright, our nausea's over as well, so it should make things a little bit easier. Freebie ladder down there. I'm just going to ignore all these skulls. There's too many. I think I missed a diamond as well, but I can live without it right now. There's my ladder. Damn, I can always fail when my spell runs out. I just get extremely slow. There we go. Made it to level 80. How far can we get? I think we've got some deluxe retaining soil there. I think I'm going to sacrifice the mahogany seeds for that. That can come in useful later on. Oh, me using the wrong spell. This is a very enemy heavy floor. No, I hate the darkness. All right, it's gone. I see the ladder. I'm running for it. Oh. Don't want to miss all this gold ore. I think what I'm going to do is... What do I skip out on? Oh, I literally have a piece of trash. I've been carrying it around for a while. I need to stop doing that. I was going to say, can we make it to the bottom today? But absolutely not. There is no way. We'll get a good way down though. As long as I... Okay, I'm at 90. Can we get to 100? Let's try. Using a lot of clear debris spell because I feel like I constantly have to be on the move. I see it. Let's go. This one I can just run to the end of. Ow. There is a boss slime and I kind of want to kill it. What do we get? Another iridium band. I will take it. Oh, I passed out. Okay. Well, floor 90. I'm happy. 30 more floors we can easily do in a day. I do need to make sure I take care of crops first today, though, so hopefully there's no birthdays to throw us off track. We do have the Queen of Sauce also. What are we going to learn today? Lucky lunch. Awesome. I do need to see if I've got any other foods I can take down with me because I am low. I mean, I've got these algaes, but they're just not very good. All right. Hopefully our rhubarb should be ready today. If it's not, I'm going to cry. We're good. Everything's fine. And tomorrow I'll just have to till the soil again, but I'll probably have to wait until PS is open to do that. That's fine though. Lots of rhubarb jelly to be made, and it should be wine day as well, I believe. Maybe it's not today, maybe it's Monday. Oh, I just realised I've also got parsnips on here and that can go away now. Debating wait until PS opens to get some parsnip. No, I don't need to do that because I can use my magic to get everything down. What I'll do is I'll go to PS today, I think, and swap out one of my spells. So what can I swap out? I'll swap out photosynthesis for the till spell. What is in our mail today? We've got the red plate recipe and Harvey robbing us and a purple mushroom from the wizard. I could definitely do with that. Ooh, maybe I can see if we've got any more of those. First, I'm going to move my staff root over to the other side. Actually, I don't need to go to PS, do I? I just need to go to Sandy and buy a load of staff root seeds. Although I do need to do some ingredient crops. So maybe we handle that first before I fill the rest with staff root. So in my forageables chest, let's have a look. I only have one purple mushroom, which is a bit unfortunate. I could take chanterelles though. I'll probably do that. I don't know why I'm taking my copper pan with me either. That can go away too. I'm also going to use these cherry bombs because why not? And then I think I said I wanted to wait for Pierre's for something, didn't I? But I don't remember what it was. Oh, I needed to change my spell. We'll do that. That's kind of important. Should be that by the time I get down there, he should be open anyway. And I also need to make a couple more triple shot espressos before I go up to the mines too. Okay, let's have a look. So... let's move this till spell. What can I unlearn points? Because I think I can change them as much as I want, right? So, is there anything I'm willing to turn down a little? I mean, not really. We'll just go with the silver till spell. That's fine. And then what did I come back here for again? I don't remember. I needed to do something back on the farm. Okay, never mind. Let's just go. Hello, Pam. Don't mind me. Straight for the mines. Oh, I wanted to make some more triple shots, didn't I? Now I remember. That's the wrong stop. Even if I can only make, like, two triple shots, it's still more than I have. Yeah, I can only make two, but it's fine. Do I even have the recipe? No, I don't think I have the recipe. Oh, man. Okay. Never mind. We'll just do without. At the very least, for now, I've got spicy eel. So, floor 90. Let's have our triple shot, and then let's get going. Damn, this one can do with some bombs. Okay, luckily the first one got us a ladder. Let's go. Just try my best to run through everything and ignore them and find the ladder. There it is. Floor 100. I can't believe the very few radioactive ores we've found this entire trip. Though saying that, I say very few radioactive ores. We've literally found one, which is kind of not ideal. But it's okay, I'm not gonna die here. I'm gonna eat a mushroom, and then we're gonna be calm and kill these things. Phew! I am gonna go get those crates over there, though, because in the harder mines, you can get some fun stuff from them. Oh my god, that's a lot of enemies. I mean, nothing too crazy, but it's still something. We're officially also out of triple shots as well, so we are limited on the speed boost. I mean, we still have plus 4 overall, so it's still pretty good. Oh, there's the ladder. Oh, let's not die, let's not die. Strange buns to the rescue, even if I do have to eat all 3. Damn, where is this ladder? There it is. One of the last rocks, of course it is. Oh no, I've got a staircase. I think I just got that out of a crate and I'm going to use it right now. 10 more floors to go. We can do this. Hey, key gem. Our first one. Come on, 2 floors to go. Oh, freebie, 1 more to go. And our spicy eel's about to run out, so let's change that. Using cherry bombs, because why not? Watch there be a freebie right at the bottom of here. I can almost smell it. Well, there's no freebie. Oh, there we go. There's a ladder. 120. There's a note from Mr. Key. I've temporarily disabled this shrine. Come back tomorrow. But now we can have the harder mines whenever we want. Once I have the harder mines, I most of the time keep them on, because I feel like, why not? You can get some really cool stuff from them. And you tend to get more monsters, so like for the little mushroom levels, you can get more coal. So I don't know, I think that's worth it. Do have one ancient seed. I don't really need it, I don't think. So I'm just gonna craft it into a seed and leave it in my chest. And we do have some jelly to take care of once again. And now that we've got the rhubarb, I'll switch over to using rhubarb jelly. It's just worth that little bit more, I'm pretty sure. And now it's time for bed for the last day of spring. We've got nearly 37,000 gold for that, so very, very happy. We're starting the summer with a lot of money. I wasn't sure I was going to make it to the bottom of those mines in the 3 days I gave myself to do it, but hey, we got there in the end, and minimal use of the descend spell. I think I only used it twice, and that was by accident, so we skipped about 10 floors through the entire thing. But given the amount of time we had left at the end of this day, I think I probably could have done it even without the descend spell, so I'm pretty pleased with myself for that. Usually it takes me most of the in-game week to get there, I feel like, so... And also, maybe it would have been earlier if I didn't die either. I'd love to know in the comments, what is your worst mistake when collecting something from the item recovery service? Let me know your worst misclick. I mean, losing over 200 salmon berries for 9 bug meat? It's kind of a yikes, but I'm sure there's definitely way more valuable ones that I think you guys will have experienced, maybe. Anyway, if you enjoyed the video, please do hit the like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you so much to my channel members, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!